Thank you. affective expressed disparity and violence, the proletariat between depressing spirit, him, cinema, whole image, it not me, moreover, origin, dimension, duration, voice in, become the effective past, comings, burns delightfully, one general scene. What? What? Figure, thought, particularly unthinkable. Barrier, thinker, thinking, but concern, philosophy, question. Specificity. Does it what? Fundamental, true, same, frequent, of higher regard.
Kaleidoscope of life, point to your best chance, I will accept, respect the choice of metaphor and offer you no more than that, because I interpret the presence of red differently than you. We come to this world acting on the definition of instinct, unsure of even that. We make our way through meanings sprung from the kind and seductiveness of strangers with secrets in their hearts, forcing prejudiced understandings on us, hating at what we howl at defiance. Told, told, and told, making it hard to find any silence. Take a minute and imagine a bench crowded with experience. Some eyes are open, some eyes are closed. Which one am I? I'll give you a hint. I'm the graffiti on the wall. The one listening. I read in a sticky poem. The world is very old and nothing is half. But my brain is thinking. We can still lean against the wall of the planet. We can no longer support our weight. We have an inability to accept that flesh sags, for example. Known as denial. We are drained.
Thank you.
care for children, but I've watched them play in summer rain, ribbons of sunlit water falling on cheeks, made breath crying to escape until their efforts fell short. It's been 29 long months, and my lack of consequential thinking has left me feeling like shit, burdened, not gifted, living innocence at every turn to justify an act of impatience. I don't want to own those rosy cheeks I can't bring myself to love. Sleep, fragments of her speech have stuck in my mind long after she's left. I swirl her phrases like fresh saltwater taffy around in my mouth. I pay too much attention to congested streets and time being wasted waiting for red lights to turn green, hands covered in paper cuts holding in her cup of tea. These late nights make for jangled nerves and abnormality. I'm feeling foggy, to say the least. 1 kilometer, 1 hour later, I'm bored, I'm so bored. Than this, and in my best moments, these cycles bother me much less. He felt fatigued. He slid down in his seat until he reached an almost reclining position. He shifted his gaze from one sandaled foot to the other. He couldn't bear to look at her face in case their eyes met. She let her legs dangle. She kicks the sides of kiddie pools to watch the patterns of constructive and destructive interference in the waves. She chews double mint gum and smiles to herself.
Thanks, Ruben Sutures. Sorry for the problems.